Keith with another edition of Car of the Week. I'm here at Lexus of Calgary behind the Barista Bar. I just poured myself a nice hot chocolate. It's a little chilly out there today. Hope everyone had a great weekend. The Flames are on fire. There's some great NFL. Unless you're a Saints fan, I can't believe they let that win slip out of their hands. And speaking about slipping out of their hands, snow brushes. Everyone came to the table last week. We're out of snow brushes. I'm gonna give away 2018 Lexus calendars for the remainder of the month. Come down and see me. Quick update for you, our first car of the week this year, the 2016 Lexus CT is sold. And about 4 weeks ago, we filmed an IS350 in Atomic Silver. That one is sold too. Both of them are gone off the lot. This week, I got a real treat for you. I have a 2014 RX 350 F-Sport. Let's go take a look. We're now in the delivery bay, and here's our car of the week. Our car of the week is a 2014 Lexus RX 350 F-Sport. 2013 was the first year of the RX F-Sport, and it only came in one package. In 2014, there was two packages. There was a Series 1 and a Series 2. This is a Series 2, and this vehicle retailed for about $62,000 back in 2014. A couple things that make it the F-Sport is the 19-inch wheels, it has a honeycomb grille, and it came out with an 8-speed transmission. Let's take a look on the inside. We're inside the car of the week. The odometer reading is 87,431 kilometers, but you would never guess that by sitting inside. All RX F-Sports came with a black interior. That was the only interior color option. And a couple of other features that come on the Series 2 is the heads-up display, the blind spot monitors, and the intuitive park assist, and most importantly, the Mark Levinson sound system. What do we have this week? Let's have a listen. That was some Cranberries for you. We used to listen to them back in high school. We got some sad news this afternoon that the singer passed away. Dolores, that was a little tribute for you. For more information on the car of the week, click on the link below. We'll see you next week.